This is the final Monday Night Raw before the Elimination Chamber. Great.
Welcome to Monday Night Raw as we are just 6 days away from Elimination Chamber. Michael Cole and Jerry the King Lawler here at ringside at Kane. The qualifying matches are over. The field is set. Well, that's right. Last week on Raw, The Miz and Alberto Del Rio won the final two spots in the Elimination Chamber match for the World Heavyweight Championship. Wade Barrett will have his United Kingdom mate William Regal with him in the chamber match for the WWE title. But as we saw last week, Drew McIntyre was unable to qualify for the World Heavyweight Championship chamber match. If Sheamus hopes to retain his title, he'll have to do it on his own.
Damn.
You screwed me, Wade!
I made a mistake, Sheamus. But it's one that can be rectified.
If I may, one of the competitors, Senor Del Rio, is coming around outside. Now, we can take out a major threat and get McIntyre into the match in one go, if we have that.
This had better work.
Yay, backstage brawls. Oh. That's it. No, the door. What are those two doing? Damn it, Wade. Get out of here. What the hell? Oh, hey. There we go. That does it. Oh.
What?
Alright, see you guys at the Elimination Chamber.